Thank you. these students, or it could be interpreted as a reminiscing of these students as they're off to college and they're thinking back about the good old days at OHS. So sit back and enjoy Madeline McKelvey as she sings Memory. Payton. year orchestra member, you've already seen this in your program, but I have to tell you, this girl probably started bass 3 months ago. Yeah. And look what she's doing. She's phenomenal. So she is being awarded the Rookie of the Year award in orchestra. Most improved orchestra player, Cassidy Henderson and Ashlyn Thompson. I appreciate them. Orchestra letter, okay, let's give them all a round of applause. Okay, first year award letter winners. Like I said, the letters did not come in today. We'll receive them, hand them out Wednesday. Ryan Haggist, again, please stand as your name is read and remain standing. Bailey Randall, Brianna Eden, Claire Carlson, Wendy McVeigh, Ashlyn Thompson, and Cassidy Henderson. Okay, second year winners. Charlotte Flanders, Jennifer Cloak, Janaea Pilcher, Madeline McKelvey, Dylan Miller, Michaela Hans, Cody Miller, and Ellen Wilhoit. Third year awards go to Maisie Burnside, Elizabeth Eaton, Ashlyn Nordyke, and Nicole Payton. And our fourth year award winners are Katie Brems, Anna Grafe, Michael Phippen, Nathan Payne, and Katie Zing. And these awards will be down on the table along with a few other things, so please come down and pick them up. Appreciate it. Now let's give them a round.
To thank Mrs. Babb for such a wonderful 8 years she's given us. It's not every class that can say that they've had a teacher for 8-9 consecutive years, but we all have, and it's been such a wonderful time having her as a teacher. Mrs. Babb, you've been there with us since the first time we picked up our instruments until now, our very last concert, and it's been such a great time having you as our teacher. You've shared stories with us, and you've taught us life lessons. You've just been so much more than a teacher and a director, but a close personal friend. And thank you so much for all the wonderful memories you've given us.
Sharp, who is a jazz guy out of Indian Hills, professor out there and one of my favorite rangers. Are you out here, David? Are you? Okay, you're over there. All right. He did a fabulous job, and it's hard as all get out, but boy, it's a lot of fun. And these kids have really risen to the occasion. And so we got the tunes. So then we said, okay, hey, why don't we act out a scene from each one of these movies? And you guys divide up into groups and decide what you want to do. And so they did. And some of these things you'll notice took place at school, some were on location, some were in Gotham. And wow, did they ever do a fabulous job. I know they're so excited to have this play for you. Are we ready? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, I guess we're ready, so enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.